You think they're safe, but nearly 70,000 people die each year from infections they get in a hospital. Today at 5, ABC7 reveals a major breakthrough, though, in the fight against superbugs, MRSA and E. coli. How this new technology could cut your risk in half.